I was born in Eastern New Mexico Medical Center, the same hospital in Roswell where my parents had entered this beautiful state. Most forget that we exist even, but it don't matter, my soul feels at home in this region. I love Sandia sunsets. I'm